When you enter life apart from God and His grace, that's isolation. When God comes to see you, that's visitation. When He unveils the mysteries of eternity, that's revelation. When you think of His marvelous goodness, that's meditation. When you expect to see Him, that's anticipation. When you feel His Spirit moving in your heart, that's motivation. When you share in kingdom building, that's participation. When you tell of His goodness and His mercy, that's recitation. When you glorify and praise Him, that's celebration. And when all of these belong to your experience, you can't help but to shout. Oh, you may or may not do it the way others do it, but you'll do something. You'll open up. You will let go. You'll give vent to the Spirit. You'll let the overflow flow. You may not jump up and down, but you'll shed a tear. You may not cry, but you'll pat a foot. You may not pat a foot, but you'll clap your hands. Something will happen. Something will move you. Something will touch you. And you'll feel something. So you can say, praise God, from whom all blessings flow. Praise God that spoke to Mother's Earth, and she dressed up in a green garment. He rolled this terrestrial ball into space, baptized it with a liquid mist, laid out the green carpet on the earth, tacked it down with daffodils, snapdragons, lilies, roses, and trees. He ordered a variety of blooming flowers and transfigured it into marvelous attraction. Praise God, the one that deferred the counsel of the Holy Trinity and organized an angelic host to furnish music while the glory of His Father flooded the hills of Bethlehem, stepped on a heavily made airplane and rolled down in a low ground of Sarah, leaped into the Virgin Mary and was born one day in the city of David, wrapped in swaddling clothes and laid in a manger. Praise God, who makes me walk like I'm rich and I don't have to have a dime in the bank. Praise God, who allows me to sleep on a pillar of peace and a cushion of confidence. He opens doors that no man can shut, and if I'm running a little late, He'll hold them open until I get there. Praise God, He's our rock, our strength, our hope, our guide, our peace, our life, our salvation, our Lord, our Savior, our all. Let us make man, and the word let went into action, and God stooped down, gathered You were.